The Theatermuseum Vienna presents in this exhibition the fantastic grotesques of the Italian engineer Lodovico Ottavio Burnacini. This artist was from 1651 on for over 55 years in the service of the imperial court in Vienna. He created theater houses and hundreds of stage machines and costumes for three emperors. In his drawings, hellish visions of monsters mingle with the colors of carnival in February, as in the land of milk and honey, the masks of the commedia dell'arte show up on a wagon, which consists of all sorts of edible. Men also appear as women, children as adults, and dwarves as giants. Masks and exaggerated makeup are used to alienate facial features. It is a foolish world, a triumph of fantasy. Burnacini's drawings are so modern that they somehow anticipate the experiments of the avant-garde of the early 20th century, but just 300 years before. In this exhibition, you will have the rare opportunity to see the works of a forgotten master.